the operation, is it?
No, no. Even now. Then we didn't even dare to touch. We just look only. Huh? He refused to let us look.
So the stitch abscess, so you can see the hole there.
Right?
Oh. The stitch was infected in a sense.
Okay.
Not really infected, but reaction. There's a reaction.
Okay, okay. But actually, the we keep quite clean. No? We are worried, so we keep...
So now he may be allergic to the stitches. Some dogs are.
Okay.
But now remove already.
Oh, remove already.
I give a painkiller, antibiotics, anti-inflammatory. Yeah.
Okay, okay.
So he should be happy already. So I don't think the vomiting is due to...
Maybe the food, because now I think back when you ask, it quite coincides.
You got a new food now, yeah. Previously, the old food.
Because we thought after surgery, pampered him a bit, give him some of
a new brand, right?
Yeah, the wet food, he liked it so much.
Yeah, but you still got to clean his, you have the solution, right?
No, they didn't give a solution.
They didn't give anything? Okay. Anyway, they won't allow you to clean.
Yeah, he will go. Even we want to check whether it's still red, he will.
So we just leave it as it is and then just take the antibiotics. He should recover in 7 days. All this redness, all this. Within 3 days, that should be. So the collar can come out within 2 days.
Okay.
Okay, yeah.